Hi, I'm Ryan Kliethermes with KE2 Therm Solutions. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set the low temperature alarm offset on the KE2 Temp plus Air Defrost controller. First thing you need to do is enter the setpoints menu. To do this, simply press and hold the enter button. After 3 seconds, TS will be displayed. Use the up arrow to navigate through the menu until low alarm offset, or LAO, is displayed. The low alarm offset is the number of degrees below the room temperature set point at which the controller will begin to alarm on low temperature. A short press on the enter button will display the current value. You can use the up or down arrows to reduce or increase that number until the proper number is displayed. Once the number of degrees below the room temperature set point that you would like the alarm to be active is displayed, simply press and hold the enter button to save that set point until LAO is displayed. Short press on the enter button will validate your set point change was made correctly. One short press on the back button will return to LAO, and a second short press on the back button will return to the default display of the controller. For more information, visit our website or contact our technical support line.